tatuagem.
Siyabonga Jehova ngakho konke osenzele kona na umsebenzi inkosi okulunga wokubeka umfundisi Jehova sunikeza kuwe lo msebenzi Jehova kuze zonke izinto zihambe kahle ngegama lika Jesu Kristu amen.
rietetse thapelo re khone go kena ka gare leng ha re qeta go kena ka gare go kereke all the church council members le ba re tlo kena ka posi storing ha re kena ka kake ka ga kereke le matlhao ka tsena ke lo tlo le khotla le magotla le barudi lo kena ka gare go lona beng puthego e ka nna ya kena ya dula fatshe lo sheba dilo lo qala mosebetsi wa letsatsi
Eu vou fazer o que eu quero fazer. And then lana ngiphethe a deed of admission to the Ministry of the Weight, Naikona Nangipete. And the same ngiphethe certificate is emfundo ephakeme lena okuyi degree yakhe, a Master's of Theology kona. And then ngiphethe a Bachelor of Theology honors Naikona Ngipete nayi. Ebese lana ngiphethe acceptance of divine calling proponent eMsifune nayo ikhona. Ebese ngiphethe ngekopi likamazisi wakhe nawo ukhona. Okubona-ke ukuthi izincwadi zikaproponent uSifune umazinje ziphelele. And then now declare ukuthi umsebenzi ungaqhubekela phambili.
Amen.
Kalina Presbytery, Baba Maseko, ngicela uzotoloka. Ngibatla kuba Sisulu. Ngibatla emangamangota. Ke mothating wa jwale go tlo bitsa moreri wa letsatsi.
Sikhathini sa manje ngizobiza umfundisi wosuku.
But Kalina Presbytery man le mfuthu batse ka mogokeletse bang ka teng.
Presbytery ya se Kalina a ne mfuthumezi nendlela e ngenazi ngayo.
And-e motho ke tlo mo bitsa a tlo rera mo.
Umuntu lo engizombiza ozoshumayela la.
Ke motho wa moya.
Umuntu wa moya.
And-e jaanong ke a bona gore go a batla mamoruti.
Ke a bona gore mamorutisi ko a bata.
Gore ha so futhu ha tlo futhumana.
O seng a ka futhumana.
And-e re batla o tlo futhumana.
Oh,
kopa kwa le ditsebe tsa rona me ba sike ba buka o ba ne ga ba phaki go buka le tsula ha ka Kriste morena amen
amen ntse kubala
isaiye
omnanje kubala
isaiye
it's nice to be here
omnanje kubala
siyabonga bazalwane Asifundeni izwi likaNkulunkulu. Encwadi le isenzo isahluko 13. Acts chapter 13. We read from verse 42.
Baba Juda, ama prostela, akoto, balandela uPaulu no Barnaba, abakhuluma nabo, babancenga ukuba, babakhulume nabo, babancenga ukuba bahlale emseni kaNkulunkulu. Ngesabatha elilandelako kwabuthana kucishe umuzi wonke ukuzwa izwi likaNkulunkulu kepha abajuda bebona izixuku bagcwale bakuphika okwakukhulunywa uPaulu bahlambalaza khona uPaulu noBarnaba bakhuluma ngesibindi bathi bekudingeka ukuba izwi likaNkulunkulu likhulunywe kini kuqala kepha lokhu nilinqaba Kepa nilinqaba nisho nina nithi anifanele ukuphila ukuphakathi ukuphila ukuphakathi. Bekani sesiphendukela kwabezizwe. Ukuba inkosi isiyalezile kanjalo ukuthi ngikubekile ube ukukhanya kwabezizwe ube yinsindiso kuze kube semkhathini semkhawulweni womhlaba. Wathi abezizwe bekuzwa bekuzwa lokho bathokoza balidumisa izwi lenkosi bakholwa bonke ababemiselwe ukuphila ngokuphakathi. Izwi lenkosi lahanjiswa kulo izwe lonke, kepha abajuda bevuma abesifazane abaqotho abanesithunzi nezikhulu zomuzi bavusela oPawulu noBarnaba ukuze ukuzingelwa. Babaxosha emkhawulweni yabo. Bona ke babavuthululela uthuli lwezinyawo zabo. Beza ekonini. Abafundi bagcwala intokozo nomoya oyingcwele. Amen.
These words might be preached to them the next Sabbath. Now, when the congregation was broken up, many of the Jews and religious proselytes followed Paul and Barnabas, who, speaking to them, persuaded them to continue in the grace of God. And the next Sabbath day came, almost the whole city together, to hear the word of God. But when the Jews saw multitudes, they were filled with envy and spake against those things which were spoken by Paul, contradicting and blaspheming. Then Paul and Barnabas waxed bold and said, it was necessary that the word of God should first have been spoken to you. But seeing ye put it from you and charge yourselves unworthy of everlasting life, lo, we turn to the Gentiles. For so hath the Lord commanded us, saying, I have set thee to be a light of the Gentiles, that thou shouldest be for salvation unto the ends of the earth. And when the Gentiles heard this, they were glad and glorified the word of the Lord. And as many as were ordained to eternal life believed. And the word of the Lord was published throughout all the region. But the Jews stirred up the devout and honorable women and the chief men of the city, and raised persecution against Paul and Barnabas, and expelled them out of their courts. But they shook off the dust of their feet against them and came unto Iconia. And the disciples were filled with joy and with the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Ngibona lenathi lemuntu lithathi nakanjani.
Ngizibona ngingumuntu namhlanje.
Hore ibe ngihloniphiwe ngalo umsebenzi.
Ukuba ngihlonishwe ngaphakathi kwalo msebenzi.
Ngibethele kuya konsolente yale ngaphulana umsebenzi bona.
Ngimbonge ukonsolente oye waplana lo mbereko.
Moruti mushwatiba.
Umfundisi umshwatiba.
Moho le lekgotla la kereke.
Kanye neng. Kunomkhadi webandla.
Hore ebe lile la tuna fatshe a moruti se gona etsa kopo e ke tlo tshwara mosebetsi wa letsatsi la kajeno.
Ukuze ngizobamba lo msebenzi wa namhlanje.
Mme ke rata ho leboha haholo.
Ke thanda ho bonga kakhulu.
E se kala motho wa ka le hlono la fatshe.
Ungaya uNkulunkulu anganibusisa.
Bo mme le bo ntate ntle le ho senya nako.
Bo mama na ka baba ba dinga ka mosi isikhathe.
Ee ke motho ya shy haholo.
A bugeng ya jalo. O tshwere sa ka.
Especially when you are in the presence of those who you believe they can do more than you, or they can do better than you. But because of the grace of God, here I am today, as small as I am, but I believe we are in the presence of the Lord, and His Spirit will direct us, and His Spirit will dwell in our hearts, and I pray that our ears may be opened by the Spirit, so that we can be able to hear the word of God. So,
Imagine
This is the first missionary journey of Paul. Acts chapter 13. Mission work. How do you see against this thing? Convert abantu. Which were the traditionalists? Among the Jews. The Gentiles. Paul was one of the Jews. In terms of the tradition, you would not be allowed. Of the children of God. What I'm not sure about, whether the Jews were saved, but to my understanding, they were not saved. Although they were amongst those who
call
themselves Christians, but I That was the best sermon. Because they
Jesus
and
those who didn't accept
him.
The gospel can divide the church. I don't know why. The Jews were begging him. Sinagoga e netlet.
Isinagoga e itoele.
osina mo batho ba tlang teng
kungekho la bantu bangahlala khona
lentsona bone bolere botse ka ofela
izo nkosi thi imuzo onke
uthehile go tla ka hare
wayona nakele uza ngaphakathi
osina ho
kungena kungena
yaba bajuda
abajuda
haba bona taba yeyo
uma ba bona lezi ndaba
dipelo tsa bona
inhliziyo zabo
tsa tlalwa ke moya wo mobi
seyabazimbi
bashuta haba bona taba yeo
abajuda babonanga le ndaba
bashe bona naba ka play maphalo ka yi
bafuna abangamgceka ngawo
phone they are not satisfied
abanelisekanga
gore besina goga etlele
ukuba isina gogo igcwele
ngona le batho ba tletseng
kune batho ba gcweleyo
le ka haru ho yona
nanga phakathi kwayo
kama tsoma mona re bua ka Jewish leaders
sikhuluma
ngo le mosi mo kasina goga etlala
Uma isina
ba di tsaba ha batlala ka haru yona.
Uma batlala ka batho.
Bona le batho, maybe ba ne ba se ba sa bona hali.
Be ba ba sa bona.
Bona bona they are the leaders.
Uthi bona
ba ba. Maybe the same times.
Abathu.
Ba ne ba se ba occupy le space sa bona.
Ba be thethe indaba
ya. Maybe tsaba muti molere.
Izwe bo sini.
Ya ba batlala muna.
Ba gwala u.
They were so jealous in this such a way.
Ba ba no mena.
Now they didn't expect.
Ba be nga.
Apostle Paulos.
Kuta
change adding.
Kuza kukhulisa.
Bana basale pelu.
Bana bela.
Kufitama Apostle Paulos.
They
will treat each other equal.
Baza.
Bana basale
pelu.
Kufitama Apostle Paulos.
Kuza kukhulisa.
Emuli emu.
Omunye ne
mukha wale tukelo.
Uza wale lungu.
Ya uri Jesu.
Ukuthi Jesu.
Ke bore.
Inkosi. Hallelujah.
Baya to the Old Testament.
Baya emthetho nabudala, Testament
edala. I'm talking about the people.
Ngikhuluma ngabantu.
Who knows the law?
Abantu umthetho.
By heart.
Ngenhliziyo.
But they went back.
Babuye nemu.
Baba la the Old Testament.
Bafundi Testament edala.
Check.
Ukhona into.
Kuna abantu ukame bakathwaya mpholo.
Ukuthi ukuphi labangamthola khona enecala.
Me immediately ngisula umuntu bolere.
Masinyane.
You shall be against the Son of Man.
Ungaba
But immediately when you are against the Holy Spirit, that is a blasphemy.
Yeah.
Come and show me what you believe.
You
are against the Holy Spirit. What the Jews were doing,
but
they were against. No longer Jesus Christ himself. No longer the Church of Christ. But the Holy Spirit. Ekisitse banna bana ba mudimo.
O letela ma.
Ka haru ho tsebeletso.
Ka phakathi kwe
ba. Ba le ka haru ho yo.
Le ba ga phathi kwa.
Me ka haule jwalo.
Na nxa go jalo.
Ba le ba fumana a way.
Ba thola
inki. Ya hore ba ntse Paul.
U tswa di kupho.
Ka haru ho motsi wa bona.
Ka phakathi kwa motsi wa bona.
Because Paul.
Go ba Paul.
O na saba mixa.
Wa yenga ba hlanganisanga.
Le ba thuba ba.
Na bantu ba nya.
You know there are people who are so comfortable.
Kuna bantu ba nya thezekile.
In a way that when the new people arrive.
Uma bantu ba sha befika.
O shwen them day. It seems like they are not comfortable anymore.
Abazizo banethezekile nqa.
Hara ho bulen, sayile sayitsa hala ka mwana le hlaso.
Ayasibhekele lokho kwenzeke
nqa. Hara ho bulela haye, the elder brother was so angry.
Kana bindele ekhaya umfowabo yena.
Luna sabathi, haye no amuhelwa back into the house.
Wayanga ugumu kuba amukele.
Lo mashuta ho ne ho le tshwa.
Ne ba thuta ba
kutsha. Ba sa batlo bona the gentiles ba amuhelwa ka hara ho tshwa.
Ba fulu bona
Gentiles, in the most common, the poor people.
Amen. Jesus,
come and present us. In the Lebatu, all the fasting is already talk about.
Amen. Jesus,
but this is the very same people. Belorin, Padu, Zita, Fulani, Lumwe, Mahalibon.
Baba, na Amen. Jesus, what can you do? Na Amen.
Me Baba, me Zilim Sulamudi.
Baba, me Leishwe Boss.
Ma pasola pa lo surubona.
Uphola uthi kibo.
Lensulela le le khiseliswe lo.
Leli zwile lethele thini?
Me ka ubane nona le le hanne.
Ngokuba nina nilali.
Uba lokela hore re retele he go ba ditshaba.
Ku ngono kuba sinikeze abesi.
Ngoba le bona ba le amuhela.
Ngokuba bona ba lamukela.
Ka mantsi a ba shwala o sena le tsatsi la kashe.
Ngoma zwo jalo ekuseni na.
Ba tori ke ra ke ya Belfast.
Ke tlhalo ukuthi ba ndela se
Belfast. Ke tlhalo motho ka haru ho kirekena.
Ke umuntu nga pa.
Ya to ha sa le ntshila motho.
O zwo shuma le zwile.
Ya to mo le fali taba tso motimo a mo filentso.
Ba zwo nikeze.
Ngo amuhela. Ke ka matsoho a lona a lamba be.
Ba amukele ke
ka. Ba le tlile fisana lo motimo a ikhethetse.
Ba inqa bo le
go le setswa ke moya ba muti.
O le tlo moya.
Ka tsa sekgone ha ifu ka ha sa le ntshila motimo hanne.
Ba o sekgone ba go tswela ka.
Started with you in this church.
Ba ba ka qala
ke. They want to be the people who will go to the end with you.
Am kuba.
Ntshila motimo hanne ka sebetsa le ntshila motimo hanne.
O mo ba sebetsa.
Tsamaya o se kwetse bafutsana le bana le ka haru
motse.
Joshua, not the members of this church. Tsamaya o bolele lentswe la Modimo even in this community. Tsamaya ha ba kopa jwalo ka moruti. By virtue of your status. O pate moetsa dibe. O pate le asa tsamaya direct. O pate le letawa. Ha o thola le ngolo. No, exactly, there is something that you are doing. Immediately, one of the opponents, the enemies, the gospel, That is going to be crossing the gospel. I'm going to go to the hospital.